These guys are going over 160 kilometers an hour. And you really can feel it when you're standing beside the fence and they go by you at that speed.